Hey, it's your girl Keita, and welcome to my channel, More Keita. So today, I am so excited to show you guys my newest baby. My newest addition to my hat collection. And if you do not know, I am obsessed with hats. I love wearing hats. I love styling hats. I think they're the easiest way to go ahead and accessorize an outfit. And I've actually done a hat haul video in the past. If you have not seen that, I will be sure to go ahead and link that above, as well as in the description box below for you to check it out once you finish this video. And I've actually, over the past couple months, have purchased some new hats. So if you're interested in seeing an updated hat haul, definitely drop me a comment down below and let me know. If I get enough comments, I will go ahead and do an updated hat haul video. But for this particular video, we are just focusing on my newest baby. She's like, it's like my newborn. Like, all my hats are my kids. I love them all the same, but you know, the newest ones, the newborns, you got to give them a little bit more attention. You know, you coddle them a little bit more. And that's exactly how I feel about this hat. I did purchase it from a company called GG Pip. So if you want to see the hat, as well as how I style it, and just hear a little bit about the company, then definitely go ahead and keep on watching. So lately I've been getting into the flat top hats, and I've learned that those are called boulder style hats. So I was looking for a boulder style fedora's hat. I was on the internet searching away, and I came across a company called GG Pip. And to my surprise, not only did they offer these boulder style hats, fedora hats, and like that felt material, y'all know what I mean. They also offered it in this straw material, which is perfect for the summer. I was really impressed that they do offer different sizing. So depending on your head size, I thought that was awesome, because a lot of times when I do wear the hats, depending on how my hair is for the day or what hair it is for the day, it may and may not fit. So I'm able to go ahead and pick different sizing. This hat, I did go ahead and pick a medium large, just for reference if you want to know, but I love this hat. I think it's really, really nice. Now, this is a gorgeous chocolate color. Absolutely love it. I had the shorter brim, so it's not such of a wide brim, but they do offer a bigger brim if you choose to. And it has this really nice string detail that has a little bit of like this brass plate around it. I think it's just absolute gorgeous. Every time I wear this hat, and I've worn it a couple times since getting it, I get so many compliments on this hat. So this is a plus. Definitely check it out. But without further ado, let's go ahead and just talk about how I would style this with just some simple outfits that would actually, this hat will take it to that next level. All right, so up first is the easiest thing that we all have in our closet is a pair of jeans and a button-up white shirt. For this particular outfit, I did go ahead and just wear it with some wide leg jeans that I purchased, and then just a tighter fit button-up shirt. I did go ahead and tuck the collar in because it was kind of that flimsy type of collar. I actually like a really structured collar that sits and that's real nice and crisp. Look like you just took nothing but starch and you was just, it just won't move. This collar is not like that. So I did go ahead and tuck it in to give it more of a V-neck type of a style. But just something simple as this, some jeans and a button-up shirt and throwing that hat on, look how it transforms. It looks, I mean, it just puts it together. It takes it just from a regular throw-and-go outfit to something that looks like you are really being stylish. All right, for the second look, I wanted more of a summery look to go ahead and style the hat with. So I did go ahead and pair it with this sleeveless jumper. Now, because it's sleeveless, it's definitely fitting for the summer. And it's kind of like that slinky material, if I can talk, slinky material. I was drawn to it because it does have the little tie in the front so it can cover my food belly, because this summer I've just been going ham. It's been bad. I love the color. I think the color goes really well with the chocolate. And the plus about this jumpsuit and the plus about this hat is that this whole ensemble can go ahead and transfer you over, or transition you over. I cannot talk today. It can transition you over to fall. Just go ahead and throw on a lightweight leather jacket, and now you got a whole fall outfit. I think this is so cute. Like, I'm just loving this hat. I don't know. I'm loving it. All right, so the next look is another take on the jeans and the white collar button-up top. This one is more of a relaxed fit, so if you don't want something too tight and too form-fitting like the very first one, you definitely have another option. With this one, I paired it with my mom jeans that is ripped at the knees, as well as this oversized high-low hem type of a shirt. I think it's so cute together. This is just another option for you. It definitely takes something that's already oversized that could look a bit frumpy if not styled correctly. And just by throwing on that hat, honey, it just brings it all together. All right, so this next look is definitely something we should all have in our closet, which is a pair of biker shorts, especially since we went through 2020 together. All we had was loungewear. And even if you do not have a pair of biker shorts, I'm pretty sure you got a pair of leggings that maybe you can go ahead and cut those bad boys up into some shorts. But taking just some basic shorts as well as a basic top, you can go ahead and just pair it with the hat. So this hat will really transform this basic shorts basic hat into something totally different, something totally cute, totally chic. You ain't even gotta go spend no money. Go on and get those leggings, honey. Chop those up. I do it all the time. We gonna save those. Last but certainly not least, I did go ahead and style the hat with a dress. This dress I thought was super cute because it is that nude tone, so it matches really well with the chocolate, and it's still a light color to help keep me cool. The hat is already blocking out the sun, and it does have that little bit of sex appeal because it does have like that V-cut in the back. So any style dress, even like the summer dresses that are real flowy, I think will look super cute with this hat. So you cannot go wrong by just wearing a hat with these type of wearing a dress with these type of hats, especially since it is a straw hat that gives more of a summer feel. Girl, I can't talk. It's time to end this. So I hope you guys enjoyed meeting my newest baby, the newest addition to my hat collection, as well as this little mini lookbook. And if you did, please go ahead and give your girl a thumbs up. Also, be sure to check the description box down below. I will go ahead and leave a link to this hat as well as the website if you do want to go ahead and check it out. Also, be sure to go ahead and head on over to Instagram and follow me at more.keeta. And if you want to see more fashion as well as more lifestyle content and, of course, more Keeta, go ahead and hit that subscribe button as well as that notification bell. And I will catch you guys in the next one.